eyes off the line.
You have to do the install, right?
Yeah, our aircraft.
Yeah.
Literally, we stop above and fall.
That'd be fun.
Well, it doesn't have a purpose, but, so, there was a plane that was probably taking off, and the bit, the nose touched the ground, and then it went back down.
Somebody did that to my
knee. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, the possibility of a quick turn or sudden stop requires that you remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, and all your carry-on baggage stowed. Until the aircraft has been parked safely at the gate, and the seatbelt sign has been turned off, indicating then and only then that it is safe for you to stand. You may now use your cell phone providing it is with you at your seat and you don't have to unstow any of your carry-on baggage. Please use caution when opening the overhead bins as items may have shifted during flight. Please take all your personal belongings with you when you leave. Once we're at the airport, a WestJet CSA will be there to answer any of your questions you may have. Any questions regarding connecting flights or airport information? On behalf of WestJet, we'd like to thank you very much for choosing us as an airline, and we hope you have a very pleasant stay in the area or wherever your travels may take you. Thank you.